So, this is my impression of a TIE fighter.